friends. Namaste. Namaste. So my friend Deva Priya spoke to me today. She reminded me of many happy memories. And this is another song from my time in the ashram with Osho. Down in Australia, it's actually about sunrise down there. You can sing it with us if you want. Sunrise over the mountain. Gayatri rising, spring. bread in life. Into our lives. Sunrise. Another new morning. We celebrate this holy sacred life.
Namaste.
How's life today? You know, I don't look at the news anymore, so if you have any good news, you can let me know. I'm open to it.
Today would have been the day that we were meant, scheduled to play in Mexico City. It's the 6th of May, it was the day of Mexico City. And so I just want to say a big, send all our love to the people of Mexico City if you are with us now in this meditation. We are together now, right now, and we look forward to coming next year.
Yeah.
Y estoy aprendiendo español. Espero que año entrante hablo muy...
Isn't she cute?
She's
so cute. She's so cute. And she can speak Spanish.
No, I can't. See, and all love to you guys in Mexico. And we have a beautiful...
And also to Jay Hari Singh,
yes,
my brother down there, who's taking care of our concerts down there. Thank you, brother. And we'll be seeing you one day soon.
And one beautiful gift that we received in Mexico, amongst many other gifts, one is that we used to go to Tulum a lot to do our Tantra Mantra retreats there for many years, which was always so beautiful. And then one year we went to Tepoztlán for a weekend workshop in Tepoztlán. And that's where Om Triambakam was born, that Manoj chants every day at 11:11. So that's
right.
Our gift from Tepoztlán. We've had beautiful times in Mexico.
Yeah, really.
Mm.
We're going to chant the universal peace mantra of all time, Om Shanti Om. And we're going to chant this 108 cycles today because we're a little confined somehow with the guitar. My guitar has... I've just been talking to the luthier and he said that it's fixed. And it feels great, and it's on its way back, it's not here yet. So, again, we have this beautiful little tailor from my friend Michael, and we're very grateful. So, it's a nice mantra to chant together. Get yourself settled.
Can I say something else?
Sure.
Because
yeah, we can dedicate it.
Just want to say a huge happy birthday to Katrin from Germany, who's 40 years today and can't celebrate so much in such a big way, but she's a dear Sangha beloved from Corfu. So Katrin, all love to you on
Katrin,
your 40th.
You're being celebrated by thousands of people instead of just a few.
Yes, and also Katja from Denmark.
Katja.
50 today, 50. And then Olga from Russia is also has a new age today, which I don't know, but she has a new age. So big happy birthday to you three. We see you over the years in different places, and it's a good way to wish you happy birthday, and that we are all together, and all blessings for an amazing new unfolding. So Om Shanti Om, may peace prevail within and without, and may that be the prayer for this new year coming up for you guys.
We're going to chant 108 cycles, Om Shanti Om.
Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti, Om Shanti.
Let's move into our meditation together, friends. We're sitting with our spine straight. Close our eyes. Begin to join Deva with the mantra Om. This beautiful mantra is to slow down our minds so we get bored. So we just come to a stop. Together with the voice.
Sarvesham Swastir Bhavatu. Sarvesham Shantir Bhavatu. Sarvesham Purnam Bhavatu. Sarvesham Mangalam Bhavatu. Om Sarve Bhavantu Sukhina. Sarve Santu Niramaya. Sarve Bhatrani Pashyantu. Ma Kaschit Dukkha Bhag Bhavet. Om Shanti. Shanti, Shanti.
job.
Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Deo Yona Prachodayat. Om Om Bhurbhuvasvatat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Deo Yona Prachodayat. Om Bhurbhuvasvatat Savitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Deo Yona Prachodayat.
Osho loved the Sufi path and the Sufi people. He loved many beautiful Sufi chants. Here's one.
Ishkala Mabudlela Ishkala Mabudlela Ishkala Mabulela Ishkala Mabulela Ala Yajamil Ala Yajamil Jamie.
Just fell out of Instagram. I don't know why.
So some good news coming through, that's great. I think the good news is this moment is the moment which is basically as good as it gets. Right now, it's a funny thing to say, isn't it, but this is as good as it gets right now.
It's true.
You know, and here we are in the center of our lives.
That's the truth for every moment. It's always as good as it gets.
Yeah.
In that moment.
Yeah.
But this is a pretty good moment.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Mm-hmm.
Beloveds, we send you love. I know it's intense times, and we hope you can feel the love and the benevolence of Mother Nature here that we share with you every day. It wouldn't be the same if we were in a room. It would also be beautiful. Oh, I understand. She just said, stop talking, Miten. Thank you.
I'm sorry for Instagram. It just cut off, which means we can't post today's video. So that's what it is.
Another perfect moment.
So... Loka Samasta.
Loka Samasta.
And adios, amigos de Mexico. Hasta mañana también.
I know down in Mexico you guys like the reggae beat. So we do Loka with the reggae beat. Sukino Bavantu Loka Samasta Sukino Bavantu Loka Loka Samasta Samasta Sukino
Sukino
Bavantu
Bavantu
Loka Samasta Sukino Bavantu Loka Samasta Sukino Bavantu Loka Samasta Sukino Bavantu Loka Samasta Sukino Bavantu Loka Samasta Sukino Bavantu
loka samasta sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino bhavantu loka samasta sukino bhavantu.
Tomorrow we'll celebrate the Buddha full moon Vesak with Buddhist mantras and the full moon, the energy of the full moon. Mm. Have a beautiful rest of your day or night. Namaste.
Namaste, friends.
Namaste.